To disassemble laptop ASUS FX504, you need to unscrew 6 screws on the bottom cover. Use a plastic tool to open laptop case. In description of this video you can find useful links to various laptop disassembly tools and parts. After removing bottom cover, disconnect battery connector from the motherboard. Unscrew 6 screws that hold the heatsink and lift up thermal module. Remove old thermal grease from CPU and GPU. Also remove thermal grease from thermal module. If thermal interface of video chip in an elastic state, its replacement is not necessary. To replace thermal paste, I use Noctua NTH1. In description I left link where you can buy thermal paste. Apply a small amount of thermal paste to CPU and GPU. Install heatsink and screw 6 screws. Also, you can clean fan from dust. Connect the battery connector to the motherboard. Install bottom case of laptop and screw all screws in the order shown on this video guide.